So 2016 Chevy Corvette Z06. It's got the Z07 package on it. LPO appearance package. Electronic limited slip. Does have the competition seats, the leather seating, and the stitching. Get up close for you now. It does have a holder in the rear for it and a bag for it. Kooks long tube headers on it. Catted X pipe. Is that yellow stitching? Great looking seats with that yellow stitching. There's the bag and stuff for it back there. 7-speed, your mode select. Figure out how to pop the hood. Jacob, you want to come crank this thing up? Hey, Cosmo. I'm sorry. It's gonna be loud. Z06 with the Z07 performance package on it. Sounds beautiful. It does have that Punisher skull on there, look. There's a couple other cars we have in our showroom. Some Porsches, some Supras, newer Supras. Got a Ford GT back there. They have our own service department and everything. Yeah, man. It's a great car, super low miles, like right around almost 8,000. We'll give it a little rev, just a little one. That's it, man, that's 2016 Z06, the Z07 performance package on it, and a lot more stuff. 109,000 MSRP on this. It's over 30,000 in options.